Now I'm logged in on a free account, a free Zoom account, and I'm trying to change my picture. And I'll try that here. Now, so far so good, but now when I hit save, look what happens. The new profile picture has been uploaded. It will be shown on Zoom applications after passing the moderation. Okay, so they're checking that my profile picture is all legit, but now what's going to happen? It just hangs on save, and it's going to hang and hang like that for hours. This is really not good. Now, to get out of that, I can just hit refresh or just simply close the tab, but of course that doesn't update my picture. So it's just hanging on save. So what can I do about that? Well, I can't do anything here, but I can try, just hit refresh. And then I'll try and contact support, and here is the problem. So if I go into support, and so this takes me into a chat. I type in profile picture and it says, yeah, profile photo. It says, yeah, here's how to do it. And it says, here's how to log in. Yeah, I know all of this. And they say, well, what's your email address? Because we're going to have to check that you've got a valid account. Then they asked for my 6-digit host key found on your profile page. Okay, that's here. You click on edit and then that will show you that key. And after I type that in, it says, for your account, you will have unrestricted access to our online resources and chatbot. Fantastic, Zoom. So I don't have a resolution to this. So I rated the chat as bad and I told them, hey, changing my avatar picture either hangs on the save button or gives a message not allow to change avatar. Should say not allowed. None of the online support answers this, and I have hundreds of others looking for an answer to this question on my YouTube video about it. What should we do? We'll see what Zoom comes back with, but for now we're stuck. And of course, once I do get a resolution, I will post it on my YouTube channel. So you may like to consider subscribing so you keep up to date with this issue.